Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Today I'm going to show you how to check your server error logs in cPanel. This is an easy way to view errors that are being generated from your website. Start by logging into your cPanel. In the metrics section, click the errors link. You'll then see a list of the last 300 errors generated by your website. It will include information such as the date and time the error was logged, the type of error that occurred, the visitor's IP address, and the location of the error. These details can provide clues for the cause of your issues. Thank you for joining us for another video in our cPanel series. Check out our cPanel education channel for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like, subscribe, or comment below and let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.